And there's the bait. Two competitors start. The others will join it. By the sound of this crowd, I think it's safe to say that there's a fair share. In attendance tonight.
Oh, you're right. The following for the rated R superstar never ceases to amaze me. It doesn't matter if he's breaking the rules or actually playing by them. Edge always attracts a large following.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Yes.
King, I don't think I've ever met a man more infatuated with himself than Tyler Breeze.
You're right, his ego needs its own zip code. But you know what? When you're as good-looking as Tyler Breeze, can you really blame him?
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Edge.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing.
Adding insult to potential injury there. For Tyler Breeze's sake, he's been able to prove in recent months that he's so much more than a supposed pretty face. Going for the cover.
One, two.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. Attacking from the top. This could be big.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here. He takes to the air!
Wow!
Watch out! This is going to leave some scars, Kalisto. You know, when Tyler Breeze has finally finished taking all his selfies and the bell rings, he actually does have what it takes to succeed here in the WWE, even if it means cheating every now and then.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Here's the cover.
Cover.
One, two. Perfect perfectly executed.
Kalisto really made a name for himself competing in his hometown of Mexico City prior to going to NXT in 2013.
Nicely executed.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble.
Let's not forget, Cesaro has a mean streak a mile long.
You're right about that. He was actually once banned from a European rugby league for excessive aggression. Move against Cesaro right there.
That arm is taking quite a punishment.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Tell the WWE Universe your thoughts on Steve Austin.
Cesaro is one of the most intimidating superstars in WWE today. His power and tenacity make him so dangerous in that ring, and it's believed he can win any championship on any given night.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match? This match is being televised around.
And he's still in this.
Today, too fast. That may very well have fractured the clavicle.
Oh, Cesaro is the king of swing. He's going to build on his reputation of being a wrestling machine between the ropes and destroy anyone who crosses his path. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who...
Heads up!
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. Going to win many matches with that move. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin. God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. We're looking at complete domination here.
Moveset is an insane combination of strut. Kicks, holds, grapples, kicks, and just brutal attacks. I mean, the third-generation superstar took that signature Minnesota style of his grandfather, the technical prowess of his father, and blended it with his own forms of punishment. Close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Who's going to enter next?
Cesaro.
He's fought out of it.
Look out. Here comes Batista.
Yeah, he looks like he's on a mission, Cole.
King, I feel like each week I commentate a Curtis Axel match. He's introducing us to a new way he's perfected of punishing opponents. Axel has a variety of clotheslines, neck breakers, suplexes, DDTs, and backbreakers all at his fingertips. And, of course, the perfect plex.
You know, as much as I disagree with many of his tactics, Curtis Axel has amazing natural ability. That's it. He's done.
Good Lord, the animal's been eliminated.
Seeing attacks to the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I was thankful.
And he runs right into the corner. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And he gets out of the way.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Watch out here.
When you're talking about someone who was an All-American college wrestler and is a physical beast like Jack Swagger, you're talking about a different kind of offense. Swagger knows
he's still in this one.
And Cesaro.
And Rusev is eliminated.
Oh, man. Hit the showers, Rusev.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all over.
Oh, monumental move by Cesaro. Uh-oh. Looks like Colonel Mustafa's coming to the ring.
You know, I don't know how you prepare for somebody as fundamentally appalling as Colonel Mustafa.
Who's next?
Well, this is a shocker. He's out. Oh, man, is he fired up.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
Axel's through here.
You know, I can't say I'm too bummed about that either.
Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Austin is on the bad end of a beating. He needs to somehow turn the tide here. Cesaro was first ushered to the ring by the beautiful diva, Oksana. He won the United States Championship in 2012 and held the title for an astounding 239 days. Cesaro then became one half of the Real Americans tag team managed by Zeb Coulter. A highlight for Cesaro was winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania 30.
Now you're right about that, Cole. And Cesaro immediately got people talking with his amazing power. But just hours...
There's his third elimination.
Who's going to enter next?
Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
You know, there's nothing fancy about the way Lex Luger competes in the ring. He's all about using his amazing strength to overpower his opposition. And more often than not, he succeeds.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
And Colonel Mustafa avoids trouble.
Well, that's because he's so fundamentally sound, Cole.
Nice counter by Lex Luger.
Well, you can tell. Luger did his homework on that one.
It doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. When looking at Luger's power game, I couldn't agree with you more, King. Everything he does in the ring showcases his amazing strength. You need to look no further than his bear hug or military press or even his devastating power slam.
Well, I guess that when you're as strong and powerful as Lex Luger, there's no need for a piranha or springboard plancha. Although I wouldn't be surprised if he could do them.
Luger's just flat-out amazing athlete.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Who's going to be the next superstar?
That's it for Colonel Mustafa. And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
King, when you talk about the most impressive physiques in all of sports entertainment, Lex Luger has to be near the top, if not at the top, right?
Yeah, without a doubt, Cole. I think the list goes something like Jerry Lawler first, then Lex Luger, then maybe Paul Orndorff, and everybody else just kind of falls into place after that.
Thanks for coming, Lord Steven Regal.
Yeah, and don't let the door hit you in the butt on the way out.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother.
No way. He's gone. And just like that, it's time for Heath Slater to hit the showers.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing.
Boy, he's coming back in.
And King, to go along with that impressive physique you spoke about earlier, Luger is also among the most powerful superstars to grace the squared circle. This is a guy who has lifted the likes of Yokozuna, as well as the Giant back in his WCW days.
Hey, and Michael, let's not forget about that steel plate he had surgically implanted in his arm. It doesn't matter how big or how bad you are, one shot to the head from Luger's loaded arm will leave you out like a light. There's just no way around it.
You don't reach the heights Booker T has in this industry unless you know how to psych out an opponent.
Lucky number 13. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
And if he's still in this one.
Oh, Enzo Amore is a goner.
Well, you can't win them all, I guess.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
By Lex Luger.
Not today. Too fast.
We're about to have another one. And he gets leveled.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
Oh!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Work is being put in by Booker T.
Kang, when you think about all the skills Booker T developed over his career, which began in Houston, Texas, under legendary promoter Paul Bosch, it's no wonder Booker's one of the most decorated champions ever known in both tag team and singles. It's an early exit for Lex Luger.
Man, I, for one, Michael, did not see that coming.
That's all she wrote.
Party's over.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Well, Booker T has combined all of his abilities like no one else. I mean, Booker can go toe-to-toe with a brawler, exchange power moves with a strong man, and trade missile drop kicks with a high flyer. Oh, and don't forget his agility in breaking off a spinneroony.
Who's giving the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
And now it's Diamond Dallas Page coming to the ring.
You know, this guy's got more heart than just about anybody I've ever seen.
Clearly on a mission here. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. Watch out. Oh, out of nowhere.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here. Zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything. Oh, out of nowhere.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
This is a wreck. He's moving like a...
And he's still in this. Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Moments away from the next entrant.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Pushed to bad news. Barrett sent to the back.
That's not good for Barrett. Not at all.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of...
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
There is a fury that comes from deep within Roman Reigns. I mean, Reigns enters the ring like
he's still in this one.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down. With authority.
You can bet he felt that. He's pulling.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Oh, that hurt.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
John Cena charging the ring.
Oh, Cena clearly.
He's still in this one.
Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What an amazing display of power.
Look out.
You know, Cole, Roman Reigns' famous line.
And he's tripled up.
Oh, look out here.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, there's another hit.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexity. And Roman Reigns is gone.
Oh, man, this one's wide open now, Cole.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Diamond Dallas Page. What a maneuver. We're looking at complete domination here. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Oh, I think this man needs business.
You know, John Cena's one of those guys that you could say was born to perform. I mean, he grew up in a house with four brothers and a dad who's a huge WWE fan. The Cena brothers were always beating up on each other. They practically had their own WWE business right there in the basement. John had already built his own set of moves by the time he hit puberty, just out of those battles with his brothers.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Is that enough for the Nature Boy to pick up the win?
I'll be surprised if it's not, Cole.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
You know, King, we've heard John Cena talk about his family background and how all those experiences with his brothers and father shaped him into the...
And they pushed him out. They got him out.
And that spells the end for DDP.
Yeah, let's see him try to spin this elimination into a positive.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
It's over for The Rock.
I can't believe the Brahma Bull's been eliminated.
Small, the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here.
This guy's just too strong. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Astonishing maneuver by Booker T.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Unleashing it for the...
And now three competitors remain.
If a superstar wants to have a chance against Booker T, they're going to have to stay on top of him. I mean, you can't, under any circumstances, give Booker a moment to get himself together. That's when he bounces back and makes you regret ever signing your name on the dotted line. The reversal from Nate.
A massive humanity in the ring tonight with an amazing 20 superstars involved in this one.
Speaking of strength.
Ric Flair's night's over.
Yeah, but if I know Flair, it's actually just beginning.
Woo!
And now it's down to these two superstars.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Uh-oh.
That packed a punch. Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
As the great Gorilla Monsoon would say,
he's still in this one. Is he out? No, he made it back in. He's fought out of it.
What a huge win.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
Guys, that was a big win for him, right?
The Undertaker is a true phenomenon. He's 6'10" and weighs over 300 pounds.
Oh, no. Sting is in deep trouble. I mean, really deep.
Counter by the dead man.
Oh, you gotta respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time. Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
So damaging. Sees the opportunity to go high.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Watch it! Watch it!
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Today, too fast.
Work is being put in by Sting. Sting turns the tide.
Oh, now that was impressive, Cole.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Sting seizes the opportunity.
Look out!
Sting is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. This might not end well.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Sting. Now
he's down. And now the official begins the count.
Forget the embarrassing events of 1994 when the entire team of Shawn Michaels, Diesel, Jeff Jarrett, Owen Hart, and Jim Neidhart were eliminated all at the same time. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injury.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
The choke slam.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
The Undertaker.
Tombstone pile driver. My God, the he's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two, three. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Another great crowd here in St. Louis. Eight. The fans here in this great city never disappoint.
Nine. Ten. Okay,
what a huge win.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here's your winner. Triple Threat Contest is a match. The ring, representing Wolfpack, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I'd have to think it takes a special competitor to walk down that aisle, knowing that you're about to enter Hell in a Cell.
It takes a special kind of competitor to agree to get locked inside a Hell in a Cell cage.
Uh-oh.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
When you weigh 520 pounds like Andre the Giant, it only makes sense to finish off your opponents with a sit-down splash. I can't even imagine what it must feel like to have all that force coming down on your chest. Ouch.
I think we've got a moment here. And for Andre the Giant, what can you tell us?
Gotta have the head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse. Hey, look at this! Andre the Giant doing some good work here.
Of course, King, the sit-down splash is just one of many ways Andre can put you away. We've seen him finish off many superstars using his patented double underhook suplex.
Yeah, and sometimes it's just as easy as dropping that gigantic elbow across his opponent's chest. That's the beauty of being Andre the Giant. Almost every move in his arsenal can finish an opponent off. He's got him!
A spine-jarring atomic drop.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
Not today, too fast.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match. There's no coming back from that.
You know, most guys could only dream of going undefeated for a whole year. But not Andre the Giant. He went an astonishing 15 years without losing a match. Can you imagine that? 15 years.
Andre looking at this, and he breaks the three count.
Oh, I gotta tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look out. Ric Flair is measuring.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Look at that. Oh!
We're looking at complete domination here. Andre's unbelievable, undefeated streak is only a portion of his story. Here's a guy who's also won the WWE Championship, World Tag Team Championship, and was the first ever inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame. I don't think anybody would argue that Andre the Giant is the greatest big man of all time.
As a matter of fact, he's so great, Michael, that he has his own match named after him at WrestleMania. There's not another man alive that can stake claim to that honor.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Whoa! Look at the Giant! And he's not even breaking a sweat out there!
Ric Flair is getting ready here.
Show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. And there's that destructive slam by Sheamus.
There's the finish.
He thinks he had. And the referee's count's interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
He may get the three count right there. Still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel.
And again, he gets struck with that object. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Makes the cover. A nice shot by Sheamus. Just making his presence felt there.
Sheamus endures the rigors of the ring and shakes it off. Look at this offense. Sheamus is picking up steam all right. The Celtic Warrior's starting to strike with the power of a look.
What a counter that was! Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Is that enough for the Nature Boy to pick up the win?
I'll be surprised if it's not, Cole.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. It's been a wild road to SummerSlam, and it all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Look out. Ric Flair is measuring. Figure four leg lock. Flair's to turn and end it right here.
Oh, this could be it. This could be another victory for Nature Boy. Look out.
That was such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you.
I believe you're right, Cole. He may be done.
Of course I'm right. He's setting up. We're looking at complete domination here. Woo, a little showboating going on here. Look out. Andre. What a wild move by Andre the Giant. He's going to take a chance here.
He's got it down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Whoa, whoa.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've been ringside for every Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and I can honestly say that this one looks to be among the best of all time.
Look at Flair. Zeroing in on his opponent with the precision of a fine craftsman at work. It's like the Nature Boy is going a mile a minute in there. Rick's always been revered for his superior cardiovascular conditioning.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Look at this, right to the body. Andre the Giant has eyes to finish. The butterfly suplex, the end is near.
I think you're right there, Cole. This is it. The shoulders are down. Two. The reversal from Nate. He's got him hooked.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Wearing down the opposition here. He could pin his opponent right here. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Quick thinking to avoid that. You're watching SummerSlam, truly one of the most historic events in the history of sports entertainment. Back between the ropes. Inside the ring now.
Finally, let's get this done inside the ring.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
Covers. One. Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, they couldn't find...
Looking for...
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Oh, out of nowhere. Perfectly executed. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's got him.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Wow, what offense.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
The shoulders are down!
One, two.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
What a tremendous victory. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Oh, that was a match for...
Let's go to the highlights here.
Oh, they threw everything.
Here's your winner, representing Wolfpack, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Right from the opening bell on...
The following six-man contest is a tag team match, and it is set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Eric Rowan and Luke Harper. And their opponents, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, and Big E. The New Day.
The roar in this building.
And there's the bell.
Oh, man, we're underway with six-man tag team action. This is the type of match where how your team starts off can make all the difference.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Wow, he's still down after that.
With all of Xavier Woods' knowledge and talent in the ring, it should not surprise anyone that he's so innovative offensively, he has two finishing moves. The honor roll is an amazing forward flip that ends with a clothesline, and the into the woods can rip a shoulder right out of its socket.
Well, what's your take right now on Eric Rowan?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He makes the tag.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Jerry, earlier you described the awesome finishing moves that Xavier Woods has utilized here in WWE. Both the honor roll and into the woods display Xavier's proficiency with acrobatic assaults and those that attack an opponent's specific body part.
Well, they absolutely do, Michael. And both are equally impressive. Xavier's won many a match with both maneuvers. And since he can get his hip-hop keto on opponents of all sizes, it means no one's exempt from Xavier's wrath.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
Looking for the quick cover is Kofi Kingston. And there's the tag.
Dark, twisted, maniacal, and chilling. These are just some of the words that most people use to describe Eric Rowan. When people see this giant of a man and that beard, it's like you're living a nightmare.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
The shoulders are down.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Cole, I'll agree with you because most of the time I'm sitting next to you. I think the best way to put it is seeing someone like Eric Rowan walking in your direction does not give you a good feeling about how things are going to go. Cole, what's he got in mind? Oh, did you see the head snap back? Oh, Big E, he's groggy and wide open here. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Shot. He makes the tag.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
With achievements that include a PhD in educational psychology, Xavier Woods first turned heads as part of NXT. When Xavier debuted at WWE in November of 2013, it was on. Since then, he's become one of the most popular superstars in WWE and formed an exciting team with another popular superstar, R-Truth.
Here goes Bray Wyatt a second time.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible. When his strikes land, you get Monte Fisto.
It's the Monte Fisto. Oh! Here's the cover.
And the ref starts the count.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Xavier Woods had a reputation of exciting crowds and frustrated opponents, and ever since he came to WWE, he's done just that. Woods has battled the likes of Rusev, the Wyatt family, Brutus Clay, Fandango, and Cesaro, and that's not even including who he's battled in tag team action alongside his partner, R-Truth.
Well, we all know the term baptism by fire, and Xavier Woods has definitely put himself right in the thick of things here in WWE. And that's exactly how this dynamic superstar wants it.
And here comes Xavier Woods. Incredible move by Xavier Woods.
His partner's being punted.
And here's a cover.
Two. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And there's the count.
He catches him with the X handle. Derrick Rowan is one of the rare
going for the cover.
The referee.
Boom!
Not today, too fast.
The DDT.
And there's the count.